Experts discover hidden Van Gogh self-portrait behind another painting. With the discovery, there are now 36 known self-portraits of Van Gogh in the world. Experts just discovered a self-portrait of Dutch Post-Impressionist painter Vincent Van Gogh hidden behind layers of glue and cardboard on the back of his 1885 painting, Head of a Peasant Woman. The self-portrait was found by experts at the National Galleries of Scotland during a routine conservation X-ray of the artwork ahead of an exhibition called A Taste for Impressionism, Modern French Art from Millet to Matisse, which opens on July 30th and runs through November 13th. According to a press release from the NGS, the X-ray image shows a bearded sitter in a brimmed hat with a neckerchief loosely tied at the throat. He fixes the viewer with an intense stare, the right side of his face in shadow and his left ear clearly visible. Research is now ongoing as to how the glue and cardboard will be removed without harming the head of a peasant woman, which was part of a series of portraits that Van Gogh painted in Nuenen, the Netherlands.